Gotta stay on car. Every few months I fly down to Mexico.
Gotta make sure that everything's straight. Gotta make sure that everything's straight.
All right, so we back. Why is the exposure making me look so damn yellow, dude? There we go. Make things a little spooky. If I don't already look scary enough, my fucking hair looking like this. I promise you guys, I don't just put no effort into my fucking hair. I try to at least make it look decent, somewhat, right? It always ends up turning out like this at some point of the day. So fuck my life for having curly hair. But this is Rockstar in his Rockstar in his prime, the OG version of it. So I don't know if this is any different from what I was listening to before it got released or not. To be honest with you guys, it very well could just be another upload of the version that I was listening to before this was released. But until I react to it, I don't know. Let's get it. Still a fire song.
I'm a rock star in his prime. If I take too many pipes, then I won't die.
Nasty. My bad. Why is it so low?
If I take too many perks, then I won't die. If I drink too much of the syrup, then I won't fly. I'm a rock star in his prime. Rock star in his prime.
Oh, this bass drop. I already know it's gonna hit because I know the song.
Just a year ago, I was telling people watch, thanking God, it was a part of the plot.
It's so hard not to sing along too, So, I want to point something out. This sounds so far like the release version. It sounds, which the release version, obviously, it didn't have, or not obviously, actually, you guys may not know. It doesn't have a lot of difference. Like most, for the most part, majority of people listening to it, if even if you've heard it as a leak, probably wouldn't hear the difference. The only real thing that I can take note of, maybe I'm just fucking tripping balls here. Keep in mind, I took some edibles before doing this video, so I'm already faded as fuck from that and smoking this, and yeah. But, by the way, this is the blueberry banana twisted hemp wrap. Fire as fuck. I just recorded the review for it, which is why I have it. But, as I was saying, the only thing is just maybe more of like a tempo change. I think the BPM, the beats per minute, might have slowed down slightly. But I think that's really the only thing that I can take note of that I can tell. And again, that could just be fucking with me too.
Let's see what is and we start to. I'm too hot to talk right now. I'm sorry, beg my pardon. It's not a trend, it's how I'm gonna deal with my demons regardless. Oh yeah, devil pulling up a chair. He's sitting right over there telling me I should be scared. God in my fucking ear, tell me it's nothing to fear. I forgot to mention that the devil trying to be my friend. You hear how confusing this is? I was at the lowest of points, feeling like calling it quits. Ain't nobody understand. You should be happy, nigga, you rich. That's what every...
The one thing I want to point out is I'm tasting the plant florally taste of the weed, and I like it. It almost has terpenoline is apparently what the terp is actually called. Terpenoline sounds like a fucking Pokemon. Terpenoline, I choose you. No, but seriously, I'm actually really fucking with it. It's got floral, piney, citrus. Actually, exactly that. Yeah, it tastes exactly like that. It's got a nice sweetness to it. And then the candy-like taste from the wrap. Not tasting artificial, but it does taste good. But let's get her. I'm hoping it's going
to
be different.
Anxiety's an ugly bitch. Too ugly to comprehend. So I get high and fuck that bitch. Praying
cash, I'ma count this cake. Got a pretty mouth, I'ma fuck your face. If I go back this. To push and wait, hey, walk this way, baby, talk this way. Get to the bag and count that face. Shorty got a pretty
hard
mouth.
Fun. You guys are fucking pissed.
If I go broke, then.
Okay, hold on. I gotta comment on that verse, dude, before it finishes. This is gonna be my go-to version of the song. Hands fucking down, dude. This is absolutely bomb as fuck. This is exactly what I wanted to hear. This is just, in terms of like the change, I really, really, really fuck with it. But Power Plant, dude, you guys are just fucking going heavy, dude. What is this boulder? What is that? This is Chem Dog, for those of you guys who are curious in the stream. I'm gonna be mixing some Chem Dog, Purple Gelato, and Pink Cookies. Or is this pink? No, this is, fuck, where is it? Oh. What is this? Golden Butter Mac. It's an organic grow, because it's from the green organic Dutchman, not the green artificial Dutchman. But yo, this song is bussin', dude. This is like, you know when you go to a restaurant and you get a nice fucking, like, I don't know, like a nice, good quality 10-ounce steak, dude. Not none of that Swiss Chalet type bullshit. I genuinely, Swiss Chalet is one of those restaurants I will never fucking go to. It's disgusting. Food used to be okay when I was a kid, but like now it's just kind of, I can't get sued. Can't afford to, so I'm not gonna say exactly, but less than bueno is a good way of putting it, I guess. But yo, boom, song's heady.
It's back pushing way, hey. All I know is get the cash, get the bag, all that. Got a shop on my hip, I let it blast, fall back. Fuck a bad bitch, then kick her out, what you call that? America Idol, she was trying out, and the call back. Every day I bought till I found out, oh yeah. Niggas talking stupid, I ain't want they ass in here. Rapping on the glizzy, shoot you down like a reindeer. With them red coats, I feel like I'm Paul Revere. Juice World, it's Juice World. I split the shit in two worlds, for yo girl. I gave your bitch her own world, that's her world. She still live in Juice World, and Juice World. Oh. If I take too many perks, then I will die. If I
out of 10, dude, this is, I really fucking hope this version gets, even if they call it Rockstar in his Prime 2.0 or something, like the way they did with like Go Hard and then Go Hard 2.0, it's like, I wouldn't even be fucking mad, even though knowing this is the full take of the song. If this doesn't get ever, if this never gets released, dude, I'll be so disappointed. This is one bomb fucking, like, this, I would say, is on par with the Lil Yachty version of Feline. I like it that much. I think, personally speaking, the only thing that could make that song better is to scrap fucking Trippie's verse, because I think honestly it was kind of shit. But in comparison to like Polo G's take on the release version, and keep in mind that song was a solo. Originally it was no verses for no features. It was all Juice verses. But as far as this goes, dude, this is just on point with that Lil Yachty version. If that Lil Yachty version is like a 9.5. I think I gave it, or maybe it was a 10. I don't even fucking remember what I graded it, but right now I'm going to say it's a 9.5, right? To make that song a 10, it would just swap the Trippie verse with Polo G, and that's that. It's a fucking masterpiece in my opinion. But this is why I say, when I hear that Juice WRLD has several versions of one song, whether it be the same beat, different lyrics, or the same lyrics, different beat, or the same song with more verses, like we have in this case with Go Hard 2.0 and stuff like that, it really showcases the potential that dude had. Because fuck, man, RIP Juice, I gotta say it, but yo, this is nothing less than a fucking 9.7, hands down. If there, I don't even, honestly, man, I say fuck it, I'm gonna give this a 10. This is a prime example of a Put Me On song. I've said it once, but I'll say it again. What is a Put Me On song? A Put Me On song is a song that if somebody has never heard of an artist, right? and you have to play them one song, and in this case it would be a Juice WRLD song, this is a song I could play, and I think that they would really, really like it. It's got that type of vibe that it talks about his drug use. It's not super fucking depressing. It definitely is more of an upbeat vibe. The beat itself, the instrumental, is fire as fuck. I think that's something that everybody can agree with, at least. But most importantly is it doesn't leave me wanting more. Like with Bye Bye and In My Head, more so with Bye Bye. Bye Bye is like, I think, like just under 2 minutes. It really left me wanting more of the song. And I believe I even mentioned that in that review, in that reaction video, is that the fact that I really was anticipating for it to be longer as a release version. Now, I could have obviously just told that just from looking at the duration of both the leak that I was listening to and then the release version to know if there's any difference in major difference in how many verses. But honestly, man, yo, this is a fire song. Like, fuck, this is going to my rotation fucking hands down. That's it. If you guys enjoyed this video, give it a thumbs up and subscribe. Because if you don't subscribe, you don't get to see every video as I put it out, man. Hit the notification bell once you do that to make sure that that happens. Follow me on Instagram to know beforehand when I'm going to be uploading a certain video. I might have, you know what I'm saying, like I just did a hemp rap showdown. And I posted it yesterday. It's going to be up 2 p.m. today, Eastern Standard Time, 2 p.m. It's, dude. Just get with it. Love you guys. I just realized I've not even done this song, dude. I'm like halfway through. My bad, yeah. Can I deal with this hurt in my downtime? If I take too many perks, then I won't die. If I drink too much this syrup, then I'm gonna fly. I can't deal with this hurt on my own. I can't deal with this hurt. Catch me if you can. Chopper from a different country, that bitch from Iran. It's funny when I up it, that nigga said I ran. I never gave no fuck, I'm on my fucking shit again. Every day I get buckets, I just told your bitch to suck it. If we ain't talking about money, fuck it, I'm gonna go ahead and change. Hold up, dude, this is hands fucking, this is my new favorite version of this song in particular. But this is gonna be probably one of the most played songs or tracks that I have on my phone of Juice WRLD's music, dude. And I say that without a fucking doubt. This is gonna get fucking stuck on repeat for a minute. Oh dude, the fact that I got another verse that I wasn't really even expecting is mind fucking boggling, dude. And this is the main reason why I paused this is because the flow switch was fire as fuck. That's one thing you got. Subject, thinking nothing of it. Pick a nigga like an oven. Told this bitch I need some loving. After that, she sucked it. Falling, falling. Oh, dude, I've heard this. Falling, falling. Prescription meds all in my head. I'm so high, I don't know what I said. Misunderstood, that's understood. Just as I want, I do. Just as I should. I don't ever wanna feel this old, especially when I'm too damn young. I feel too numb. I don't ever wanna feel this numb. I don't ever wanna feel this high. I don't wanna feel this stuck. I don't ever wanna feel fucked up. When every day I'm getting too fucked up, I feel too many perks, then I won't die. If I drink too much of this syrup, then I'm gonna fly. I can't deal with this hurt on my own eye. Can I deal with this hurt in my downtime? If I take too many perks, then I won't die. If I drink too much of this syrup, then I'm gonna fly. I can't deal with this hurt on my own eye. Can't deal with this hurt. Can't deal with this hurt. Oh my god, dude. Oh my, I am so fucking happy that I got to hear this, dude. Oh, fuck yeah, this is a banger. Like I said, it's going to my rotation. I said that halfway through the fucking song. Dude, this, oh my, it could just be the fucking weed talking shit. and I'm really fucking happy right now. But I can go on a whim and say, without a doubt, this song slaps. Out of 10, how mint is this song? That is the question you guys are probably wondering. Probably not, but probably wondering. How likely... I'm going to start a new way of rating songs. How likely is it that your grandma will fucking, you know, come out of her grave and just slap this shit on fucking full blast in the cemetery, dude? Fucking 10 out of 10. This is guaranteed. Your granny's guaranteed to come out of her grave and play this shit on fucking repeat, dude. This is a fucking legendary song, in my opinion. I fucked with it before it was released. I fucked with it when it was released, and I'm fucking with it even more having heard this version of the song that is not even fucking released. So why this was taken out, to be honest with you guys, I got no fucking clue, because I think this is like a 7-minute song, dude. That's pretty impressive. Most songs, even by Juice, right, but most songs that artists put out are usually anywhere from like 2-3.5 minutes max, right, maybe 4, but this is going beyond 5 minutes, dude. So that's, I don't want to say unheard of, but it's not common. And I think that is why Juice WRLD, that's why I'm a fan of Juice WRLD's music, dude. The potential that he had was absolutely just fucking infinite. It was RIP Juice, man. That's all I'm going to say. Till next time, guys. This is the actual end of the video.